exciting, obviously, because we are basically north-based salon, but now coming to west and coming to Mumbai, which is a Bollywood, is again a challenge, but definitely very excited to be in Mumbai. अभी तो वो बहुत छोटा है, अभी तो वो 16 साल का है, बाकी देखते हैं कैसा उसको चलता है, कैसा करता है। हम सिर्फ मुंबई में फोकस करेंगे, हमारा टारगेट है कि मुंबई में 20 आउटलेट खोलने का अगले 2 साल के अंदर। होल ऑफ मुंबई, दिस थिंग इज वी आर नॉर्थ ईस्ट दिल्ली बेस्ड, वी हैव अबाउट 73 लोकेशंस राइट नाउ इन दिल्ली एंड NCR, बट नाउ मुंबई इज द नेक्स्ट टारगेट फॉर अस एंड वी आर टारगेटिंग अबाउट 20 ऑड लोकेशंस इन नेक्स्ट 2 इयर्स टू बी इन मुंबई। What should I say about my work? My work is, once you experience the work, you'll automatically talk. Our experience to the other salons will be very different. We're the only salon who's launched both the luxury lines. We launched Sebastian into India and also Kerastase into India. And our experience would say what we are all about. And I think so, in coming time, Bombay will get to know what the quality of the salons they require or what is needed.
हम ज़्यादा करके फैशन शोज ही करते हैं उसके लिए और आई थिंक स्पेन में हो रहा है इस बार, सो जस्ट वेटिंग कि हमें बुलावा कब आए एंड वी विल ऑल बी अ पार्ट ऑफ इट एज ऑलवेज।
There, the launch of his very first one, which started humbly with 4 chairs in the basement, and I'm very, very, very happy to be here. I think this is 73rd venture.
Wow!
So I was there when I was there at his first venture, which was having 4 chairs. It was not male, female separately; it was unisex. You know, this one has separate sections. How many chairs?
18.
In fact. 3 of the places where Vishal is there already in Delhi, I have a fitness center brand called Breathe Fitness. We are branded together. And 3 projects in South Extension we are together, in Gurgaon we are together, and in a project in Model Town in Delhi we are together. एक अलग brand ही है, उनका तो नाम ही मत लीजिए। Affinity का जो सवाल है तो मेरे ख्याल से मैं इनके तकरीबन हर सालों में गया हूँ। एक में तो साथ में काम भी किया है, पैसे भी लगाए हैं, मतलब जो इनका साउथ एक्स वाला अफिनिटी है उसमें भी को पार्टनर है। इट्स अ वेरी वेरी कंफर्टेबल सॉर्ट ऑफ। अपकमिंग नाउ 29th of July डिशो में साजिद नगर ब्रदर्स फिल्म, सो आई एम अ इम्पॉर्टेंट पार्ट ऑफ द फिल्म, एंड अदर देन दैट आई हैव जस्ट कम बैक फ्रॉम कश्मीर। आई हैव जस्ट कम्प्लीटेड अ फिल्म इन मलेशियन, इट्स कॉल्ड आकू बुकान टेररिस्ट, विच मीन्स I am not a terrorist, and we've shot the large portion of the film in Sonmar, which is about 4 hours away from Srinagar, which is where your Bajrangi Bhaijaan was shot, and about 30-35% of the film has been shot in Malaysia. It's a very, very interesting role. The reason I chose the film, one was it was an international project in Malaysia language, so I liked the challenge, and the other aspect of it was that I got to play a good man, you know, so it's eventually somebody who is on the wrong path and gets onto the right path and in a very intense way. So it's a sacrificing goal. So I like that aspect of emotion in Guru. Okay. Well, as far as Kannada cinema goes, I've been part of 11 films already in Kannada. 11. I've done about 32 films in Telugu. I've done 12 films in Tamil. I've done 3 films in Malayalam, 2 with Mr. Mohanlal, 1 with Mr. Dilip, and I've done about 45 films in Hindi. Aren't you happy?
I'm happy.
I think I'll be extremely happy if that happens. Eh? Anything that makes me happy.